and the match is underway in this one fall to a finish contest. And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Flat on your back with your shoulders on the mat is no place to be.
If one of these superstars starts to build momentum, it could be the beginning of the end of this match.
That's right, JR. You don't see a lot of matches won with one or two big moves.
You sure don't. You've got to lay the groundwork first.
What a sequence of punches!
Driving the knee into the opponent. A swift hit to the opponent. The Synchron connects.
Connects.
What a vicious shot with the knee. And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong, King. They compete every week until they are physically incapable of continuing. There's no off-season in the WWE.
We're not talking about running a ball down a field or slapping a puck into a net. This is serious physical competition.
It sure is. The toughest athletes in the world are on the WWE roster, and that's a fact. A sharp kick, wearing down his opponent. What impact from the knee? The kick connects. Oh, and the sound of that slap can be heard throughout the building.
Oh, a swift arm drag. That elbow did some damage.
A vicious thump. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Did you hear the impact on that kick? And there's the takedown.
I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
And that's a stiff kick.
Oh, what a slap. That'll leave a mark.
It's matches like this that make this the greatest job in the world, JR.
Three, I will count you out.
Strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
And it's been reversed.
What a fierce kick. Oh, man. A huge jaw-jacket drop kick.
Oh, what a painful kick.
He countered that one perfectly. After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out of here on a stretcher. And now pin. This could
One,
be it.
Two, three.
I don't know if everyone's going to be happy about it, but that's the match.
Here's your winner, Sexy Girl.
There's no question that that was a hard-fought pin, King.
I'm actually surprised at the outcome, JR. That match went a lot differently than I thought it would.
Well, that just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.